Yeah, after you warm up, really bringing someone in is important. Just probably more competition than anything, like, and making sure like you want to keep ahead of him and he wants to keep ahead of you, so there's good competition there. Just see where your touch is at, and you could put a match into like a squash game as well, like, so it's just you against him, and fellas get tired, like, and it feels more like a session.